have Chuck in Austin. Austin, local call. Hello. Fight over the buttons.
Hello.
Yes, Chuck.
Hello. How are
Hi.
You?
We're great.
Yeah, yeah. You were talking about the first caller there, Ray, and I remember him talking about how Christianity is the most popular religion today. Well, I guess Ray has forgotten about the Inquisition, where the Catholic Church went around Europe for about 850 years banging on doors, and if you don't believe in God, they take you out and burn you at the stake. Mm-hmm. That's a pretty convincing
kind of skews the numbers a little
right
bit.
There.
Yeah.
But anyway, what I was, as far as the topic coming out atheist, I was recently called to testify in a court. And the first thing that they do, you know, whenever you're going to testify, they ask you, do you promise to tell the truth, the whole truth, nothing but the truth, so help you God?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So is this a good time to say, well, I just happen to be an atheist?
Well, it's a good way to get off of jury duty, but...
From what I understand, you're legally entitled to ask for a secular alternative that leaves that out, but the question is valid, which is, you know, is when they call you up on the stand and you're caught by surprise the best time to bring it up? And I don't know, maybe I'm a big chicken. My guess would be not really.
Yeah, I wouldn't necessarily do it in the court process. I think we're feeding back. If you could turn down your audio, Chuck, on your end. I had jury duty about 10 years ago, and during the whole big, you know, pull the jury pool thing together where, you know, everybody comes in who's gotten a notice, I'm just going to put you on hold, Chuck, because you're feeding back badly. At that point, there was the so help me God oath, but that was when it was in, you know, Palmer, and they were just sifting through everybody who had gotten a jury duty notice that day, so there were something like 200 people in the room, and then they would assign you to a court and your date and et cetera. But actually in court, when I was on that jury, what we got without anybody having to ask for it was the secular oath, was the do you solemnly affirm to tell the truth, et cetera, and no so help me God was included. And that was just what the judge offered. So it could just depend on the court you're in, et cetera, but I, for the most part, I do believe the practice is to have the so help me God oath. So, you know, maybe while you're in the courtroom at the time, it's not the time to bring it up, but it could be a thing later on to bring up to your congressman
maybe.
Or something. So.
We'll-